Christmas, Grandma, Grandpa.
What are your favorite memories with Grandma and Grandpa?
Drawing.
With Grandma and Grandpa, I like to play Mexican bingo with them.
Mexican bingo? Awesome.
Mm-hmm. I'm six.
How old do you think Grandma and Grandpa are?
I think 18 and 30.
Okay, great old Robert, like it.
Andrew?
I think Grandma is 55 and Grandpa's 55.
Daisy?
They are Ziva.
Milo, what do you think?
I feel like Grandma is 54 and Grandpa's 55.
Yeah, no, Grandma's 55 now.
What do you think Grandma and Grandpa do for jobs?
I think Grandpa is a firefighter.
So firefighter, what about Grandma? Lily, what about Grandma?
I think Grandma is babysitter, a police.
A police?
Grandma's a police officer.
Daisy? There's some suckers, okay.
Okay. Can you say firefighter?
Say Lily.
Can you say Grandma? Can you say Grandpa?
Grandma. Grandma works like basically like for people who can't afford a doctor. That's what she told me. And she's also in school right now. So, and Grandpa's a firefighter.
Alright.
Geez, you're heavy, lady.
Colby, let me tell you about it.
Hey, lady. You are a heavy lady. What are Grandma and Grandpa's favorite things to do?
I think going to the beach. Drill drums. Lila, what do you think?
I think Grandma and Grandpa like it when us grandkids come over.
Or maybe going married.
They're already married.
What is something that Grandma always says?
I love you, Bubba.
I love you, Bubba. Does Grandma laugh a lot? Grandma's always laughing.
Like when we say something exciting to her, she always says, oh.
Oh. Oh.
And then when we say something, like we're upset and we're talking to her, she's like, aw.
What is something that Grandpa says all the time?
It's my beer.
I think Grandpa says the color red or blue. He says, pick red, it's fire engine color. Like, don't pick blue. We love you, Grandma and Grandpa.